So welcome to MWC 2023, and we are at the huge Huawei booth, as in segment of the whole show, here at MWC, and I'm with my friend William, who's going to tell us all about metaverse and cloud and what that means to Huawei.
Yeah, welcome to Huawei booth. Yeah, so I think the metaverse since it's uncertain, but it's a big thing. So for Huawei's openings, that on one hand, I think the metaverse should be focused on some kind of solution for the social media, for the gaming. But on the other hand, we think it's more important that how to use this kind of metaverse to this kind of, we say, to the vertical industry, like the digital twins, digital cities, digital factory. I think this will be a potential way that put metaverse into reality.
And I had a great demo of that this morning, which is I really enjoyed. And
yes,
from what I see from the moving on from digital twins, which has a an augmented reality feel, a metaverse feel to it, but from a business operational play, we're moving now more to ourselves being more in the digital world with metaverse. Is that right?
Yes, I think so. And for Huawei, I think for this kind of, when we want to do this kind of digital twins, want to put metaverse into reality, I think the more important that how to put this kind of reality things into digital world. Mm. I want to show something that what happened here for the virtual human, virtual object.
And maybe we'll get a virtual William and Neil going. Maybe we'll get one of those.
Okay,
and you'll see one at the end of the video.
Yeah, maybe you can see what happened, okay?
Mm. Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Good. So do you want to have a look at the demo? Should we have a demo?
Yes. Maybe first, if you see here, what we show is that we have this beautiful lady to introduce our solution. We say this beautiful lady is a virtual speaker. Just
right.
Like you and me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be out of a job soon.
Yeah. But I think that you can do a lot of other amazing things.
Yes.
For here, you can see our beautiful ladies, the face, even the eyes, is like a real person. It's like a real person. So this kind of technology, what's used for us is a digital content pipeline.
Yep.
You can build the virtual human, this with the high, this kind of definition, just very fast. Mm. For like this, just 1 week. Just 1 week
to generate a working AI avatar.
Yes. And you can see this virtual avatar now, like the virtual speaker.
Yeah.
But on other hand, you also can use this one like the virtual host. Also can do some kind of a live stream, all kind of scenario. And you also can do this kind of things for ourselves. We can use the videos, do the camera, to take a picture, and then put us into this kind of digital world.
Could I take existing video
and
apply that, so it doesn't have to be on a certain application? If I could give the AI engine a video of me, for example, would it be able to create a virtual Neil?
Yes.
My word.
Here in the booth, we have something to show you.
Yes.
Show to you. Just next to this one, okay?
Oh, okay, brilliant. Yeah. That's fair. Oh, I look forward to seeing that. Yeah,
yes,
indeed.
Let's go to another one, yeah? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, Leo?
Yes.
In this booth, you can see, here is a doll, rabbit doll, yeah? You know, this year for China.
Yeah, year of the rabbit.
Yeah. So, I want to show you that how to put this real doll into the digital world. That means how to do this kind of 3D modeling. And you can see that I just use a phone, but the technology in the cloud, just like we just started the shooting and do this kind of, we just like this. You can see since the the door. They have
now,
to turn
this
around.
Is taking a picture every second, okay? Scum, bum, bum,
yes, yep. yes.
And generating a rendered profile.
Yeah.
And then we're going to upload that to your cloud platform.
Yes.
And we'll do all the processing there and come back down and show me an amazing image.
So. Yes. And for this, you just use different these kind of angles, angles.
Yep.
Let it turn around. Since if you do not have this kind of technology, you need a lot of computing resource and a lot of difficult things to establish a model to use the computer graph. But now, what we can do is very, very easy. We just take the picture, take the video.
Pictures,
take
yeah.
the video.
Oh, yeah. Take a video, right.
Yes. And this way, they just take the picture like this.
Yep.
Yeah. This is just the 1, 2, 3, almost for this one, take like the 60 pictures.
Yep.
Is okay, yeah. Okay, and then you also can take the back end and the front end, yeah. So
yeah, this will be great for different business verticals, I guess.
Yes.
My son would love this to create a profile of himself when he plays games.
Yeah.
He would. But I can see, for example, clothes measuring, you know, you could scan yourself,
yeah,
and maybe you could work out the sizes, so you don't need to go to a shop, it'll just be sent to you.
Yes.
Because anything that using AI upload. To analyze you can capitalize on different verticals like retail, for clothes, even like shoes.
Yes. You
superimpose clothes on yourself and your avatar. And it's,
yes, I think so. This way just help our customers do a lot of things.
Yep.
And you see here, just like the shoes, yeah? If you want to put shoes in the website, normally it's difficult.
Yeah,
but now
yeah.
you just use your phone to do all these kind of things. It's very fast. Yeah.
Well, if I generate a profile of me and that's created, I could use that for what shoes I should wear in.
Yeah. Yes.
I can use anything about the clothing, but also maybe I'd want a hat, maybe I want this. And you could, from a clothing point of view, that's great, but from a gaming and marketing point of view, I think it's really great.
Yes, even you want to wear a ring.
Yes.
Wear a ring, also can take a, wear a watch, also can take a, use this kind of way.
My Huawei watch, I might add.
Yes. So you can see, this just shows that how to put the real things into the virtual world, just converge the digital world and the real world, physical world. So I think this will be the most unique point for the metaverse.
Yeah, I think you're right.
So I think based on this kind of solutions, you can do a lot of things.
Yeah. Can we show the camera what that came out with?
Or? Yeah. You can see that this way, they just do the modeling.
Yep.
And several is just I built before. And you can see what happened from here. Yeah. Just need the time. And you can see that.
So now that's rendering onto your phone, basically the image that we've compiled.
Yes.
The rabbits.
Yeah. Okay, you can see.
I don't know if you can see that.
Yeah, you can you
see? I don't know if you can see that.
You can see that we have established this kind of model. You can see just several minutes.
Yeah.
You can use for this kind of door, for the shoes, for the clothes, for the trailer, for the rings, for the watch, all these kind of things. Even like you said, put us into the metaverse.
And put that...
To drive a car or... So play a games.
And put that into context with all the Huawei's everything as a service or anything as a service.
Yes.
Your fast 5G and 6G comms and everything else.
Yes.
I think you nailed it with the very fast connectivity. The way it compresses and renders, I'm really impressed with. Very quick.
I think so.
Very quick.
Yeah, I think the real world is built like one stone, one brick, one by one, this is the real world.
Yeah.
And for the virtual world, just like the virtual person, this kind of object, I think these kind of things build the virtual world. And for Huawei, we just help our customers to build faster smarter.
Ah, that's impressive. Yeah. Really impressive.
Yes.
That's great. Well, thank you very much, William, for
that. Thank you, Leo. Yeah.
And thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Yeah, very impressive.
Okay, thank you.
That's impressive. Still showing your grey hair in the back.
Yeah.